Well, we have so much to talk about tonight. First of all, as some of you may have heard, Pat O'Brien, one of the hosts of The Insider, checked himself into rehab a couple of weeks back because of an alcohol problem. And we wish him well, of course. But some people have speculated that O'Brien only went into rehab in the first place to distract people from an embarrassing situation. You're probably aware of this. You see, O'Brien apparently left some very sexually explicit messages on a female coworker's voicemail. And some of the messages were put on the internet, and people have been listening to them now for weeks. And, anyway, now that Pat is finally out of rehab, he says he's a whole new man. He wants to make amends for all of his inappropriate behavior. I just wanted to take a second and wish you well, Pat. Hello?
Conan, Pat O'Brien from The Insider.
Hey, yeah, Pat, we were just talking about you. We're glad to hear you're out of rehab and feeling good.
I'm feeling great, Conan, and I want to apologize for those dirty phone messages I left for my coworker. I was way out of line.
Well, it's all in the past now, Pat.
That's right. I'm turning over a whole new leaf. And after I turn that leaf over, I want to turn you over.
What?
Yeah, I'm going to turn you over and spank your hot ass with my...
Oh, my God! I'm hanging up.
Wait, don't hang up. Sorry, I had a little relapse there. It won't happen again.
Well, Pat, I'm shocked. I thought you put all that stuff behind you.
I will put it behind me. But first, I want to put you behind me, because you're so hot.
Oh, my...
Then I'll call my girlfriend into the room, and you can pull out your... and I'll shove a big...
All right, I'm sorry. I've heard all I want. Ridiculous. Look at the phone we have here for comedy bits. Welcome to 12:30 at night, folks. Give that idiot any phone. All right, let's leave that here. All right, everybody, welcome back. My first guest tonight is somebody who, hello?
Conan, Pat O'Brien again. Hey, I hear you got Martin Short on tonight. You know what's not short? My d***.
Oh, for God. I don't know why we have a phone out here.